Hi, my name is Jenny Ladd. I'm one of the finalists for the Backwoods Ultimate Outsider Contest 2013, and I just wanted to take a minute to introduce myself and show you some video and photos that tell you a little bit more about my life. So I grew up in Evergreen, Colorado. It's a small little mountain town outside of Denver in the foothills. It's at about 8,500 feet and just surrounded by beautiful mountains and rivers. I have two older brothers and two great parents that made sure growing up we were always active and always in the outdoors, enjoying the hiking trails and the skiing in Colorado. I wouldn't be where I am today without my family. Growing up, they were just incredibly adventurous and athletic, and we were constantly planning trips together as a family, whether it was climbing or skiing, rafting or sea kayaking. We were just always doing these great things together. As me and my brothers have kind of gotten older, I feel like we're kind of turning the tables on my parents, and now they're kind of chasing us around the world on these crazy adventures, and so that's been a lot of fun. So although I grew up in Colorado, I now live in Stillwater, Oklahoma. I'm a third-year veterinary student, and so I have just been taking these 3 years to really focus all my time and resources into my education. But my boyfriend and I try to take as many trips as we can to sneak over into Arkansas and do some exploring. We love to go climbing and hiking, and there's still some caves over there that I can't wait to explore. To me, the ultimate outsider means someone that is constantly pushing their own personal limits. So whether it means you're out exploring your own backyard or you're traveling halfway around the world, you're constantly striving for new activities, pushing new boundaries and experiencing new cultures. I just think it's important to live your life constantly striving for a better version of yourself. So thanks everyone for checking out my video. I really hope that you got to see a little bit into my life and why I would be great for Backwoods Ultimate Outsider 2013. Please vote! Just too bright as the days keep turning in tonight.
Is there any